for the inchworm, start off nice and straight, touch the toes, slowly walk out, as far as you can control it. You should have seen that lower back in there. And then slowly back in, touch your toes, use that to stretch the hammers, and again back in, core tight, hold the breath. And slowly back in. Just like that, slow and control every time. And we've got tight here. Keep arms tight as well to protect your lower back. You shouldn't feel your lower back at all.